At least in the United States, they're FDIC backed.
They don't refund my social security number.
Or
my driver's license number that has been stolen.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.